discover my magnificent atelier waiting for you.
We're heading over to the atelier now.
See you soon.
What a place.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Welcome to Lily's Atelier. This is my favorite green garden. Have a look around. just head over to the secret workroom in the meantime.
I've never been to such a beautiful place.
Think rare plants like these could grow in such a place. It feels different here.
I can see how much Lily cares about this place.
Yeah, I know. It's like a special haven for her. Shame this hasn't been shown to others. Are you done looking around? Take a good long look around before Lily arrives.
Done looking around? I should gather a few samples just in case. Got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, alone here. I had a colleague who also survived. Iberis. Colony's greatest hacker. And the comrade I cared most about. She fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Eberus. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberis's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now. Iberus. Goodbye. Expansion system.
Nobody roams these lands free of suffering. Nobody. Not even living.
You're right.
Shall we get going then?
Are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
time to show off my skills. Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells, dumping empty boxes out into space. There are signs of life around you. Be careful.
Machine type Naytiba.
There are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky. Let's go against the direction of the flow. It's all right. Let's scan it first. Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me. We have arrived. Let's close the floodgate. It's working well.
Place to hide.
I bet the Naytiba from earlier is responsible for this. This isn't a problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. high-performance body. Jealous? The sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still...
You want to know why she hid the truth from us. Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't... I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind.